a slow start have regained their footing here in the second quarter, Jeff.
And mostly with their bench players on the floor. That's a very good sign for them that they're getting solid bench play once again.
Bobby Thompson beating Keon Clark. And the lead is 5.